Now Malkin. Kunitz takes it deep. Malkin walks out. It's knocked off a stick. Paul Martin doubles it to Crosby. Now a chance. Score! Kunitz! Chris Kunitz! At 8:44 of overtime has ended it. And the Penguins win it 5-4. And they take a 2-1 lead in the series as a disappointed Jack Capuano and his coaching staff exit the ice. Terrific puck movement again, and Kunitz with his second goal of the game, makes no mistake, third power play goal for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Terrific setup there by Crosby. His third assist of the game.